Happy Vlogmas Day 2.
Happy Vlogmas. Sorry, I haven't.
Look at me.
I haven't made your banner yet.
I know.
So
I asked him to make me a Christmas banner for my YouTube 2 months ago.
I'm sorry.
I've been so busy. 2 months ago.
No, I'm a bad boyfriend.
What's the point of you having artistic talents if I can't exploit them?
Good point. There is no point.
No point, huh?
No point.
What have you been doing? Yes.
She's been making things messy.
Are you having a good day? I don't know what's wrong with her. She's shedding and it's winter. Oh no. I love her face when I scratch her head. She gets so happy. Oh.
No.
Oh, really?
He said no. He said, oh no.
I am, oh my gosh. I hardly slept at all last night. Last night I was like, I'm gonna sleep off this sickness. And I did not sleep at all because I was so congested and tossing and turning. And I think I was burning off a fever, which is good. Oh really? I'm sorry, am I not paying attention to you? I think I was burning off a fever, so hopefully I'll be better by tomorrow. I'm feeling okay, like I don't feel like I need to stay in bed all day. But I also don't want to get other people sick, so I'm going to skip out on lunch. Peter's going to lunch with a few of his friends, but he's gonna bring me back something. Right? I kind of want the chicken and waffles. I think they have chicken and waffle sandwich there. I love that I can watch YouTube on my television. It's so exciting. My internet's really slow right now because I'm uploading. Did I show you guys my little DIY forest that I did with Peter? I'm gonna show you really quick. So this is my little forest. I put all my little dolls over here and then my Dharma. But this is what we made. So these light up, and then the Christmas trees were like $1 at Walmart. I can't remember if I got them at, I think I got them at Walmart. And they were like 75 cents or something like that. And then all these little guys light up. I just thought they were so cute. And they look like a little forest family. I love it. So at night, I'll light them all up and show you. They're so cute, I love it. I'm not really one of those people who go out and buy like a ton of Christmas decorations. One, because I feel like Christmas decorations are super expensive and it's like not really worth it most of the time. But little things like that where you can find different ways to set them up like every year, you'll probably notice that every year I'm going to have like the same decorations, but I think that my view on it is not, let's decorate the whole house and like get new things every year. It's more like, let's reinvent what I already have, but also have the tradition of having the same things and like putting up the wreath that you made and that you've had for a while. And then you can add new things, like we make an ornament every year. So hopefully this year we'll get to make some new ornaments for the tree. I don't usually, like, I don't change up the theme really of my Christmas tree. I'll just add things that I'm liking that year. Like ornaments I'll buy pretty much every year. I'll at least get like one or two ornaments, and I'll try and make one or two new ornaments for the tree. But as for like decorations and stuff, I don't really usually go out and buy new decorations. And I think my favorite place to find Christmas decorations are garage sales. You guys know I love garage sales, but getting Christmas decorations from garage sales is so much better because you're not spending a ton of money and you can find things that like aren't sold in the stores anymore. So even sometimes you can find like stuff from last year that people are getting rid of, and I don't know, you have like basically brand new stuff. I really only buy things that I love and that I know I'm gonna use every year. So I'm pretty picky with like what I buy for holidays. This thing, I put, so 2 years ago, so last year we were in New Zealand and we didn't have any Christmas decorations other than that little tiny tree, and I made paper snowflakes and I put it on the tree. But like this was over there last year across the little table here, or 2 years ago, and then now it's above my couch. So anyway, that's all.
Also, Peter made me this vitamin drink. It's very pink and it's very strong.
Oh my gosh, look at all those carbs. I'm so excited. Peter doesn't want to hang out with me.
I do. I just want to split it up so that way we can be more efficient.
No, I don't want to be efficient. I just want to hang out.
Okay. Graphic object you could hold.
What?
This would be a good gift to give someone.
Yeah, how much is it? Like $100?
What? How much is this?
I'm so confused. What is it?
How does this work? What?
Oh, you put it in your phone in there?
Yeah, I guess.
Wait, how much is it? Seriously.
Good versus evil. That's,
here's you.
Yeah, that's me.
It's Peter.
It's me.
Wah! It's bright in my camera, though.
Yeah, it looks
it's
so
like
bright.
This time of day when it's, like, not quite dark outside.
Your camera is like
it's
high
like,
functioning.
Yeah, but when it's as soon as it's like dark, it's not as good, you know.
I mean, this is pretty dark. I would say. Oh, the moon! Look at the moon. It's so pretty. Here, you get a better shot of the moon.
I'm gonna zoom on the moons.
Zoom on the moons.
Where are you going?
We're going to the pet store.
We're gonna get Marvin some Christmas stuff. I wasn't filming when you said that.
That's okay.
We're going to PetSmart. We're going to get him some new bedding because I think that he eats the wood chips and I don't want him to eat the wood chips.
Yeah.
So we're going to get him something else for his bedding and get him some calcium and some...
We have calcium for him, don't we?
I don't think we have any more.
Oh, we ran out of the calcium powder?
Yeah, and then we're going to get him another heat lamp because it just burnt out, so... get him a new heat lamp. And I'm gonna see all the animals. Oh, the little guys. Oh, hello. It's a spider. A spider.
Oh,
he's cool. Look at him.
What is that? Long-tailed lizard, Bahamian. Oh, it's a gnoll.
He's cool.
He's okay.
He's a little skinny one and a fat one.
Oh my gosh, he's beautiful.
Hi, baby.
Oh, it's a Chinese water dragon.
He's so cute.
Bucks, that's it?
He's so cute.
He's pretty.
Look at his tail.
Yeah, it's really long.
Wow, look at the snake.
A saloon.
Well, hello, sir. Hello. He's so cute. He's so cute. Oh, look at him. Oh. Fun fact, I used to have like 12 guinea pigs. I think I've told this story. I used to have 12 wild guinea pigs in my backyard. Well, they weren't wild, but then one of them got loose and then they started breeding and we had like 12 of them at one point running around the backyard. Oh my God, this is the cutest thing I've ever seen. Peter, you need to come here. Look at this. I don't think he can fit in any of these. They're all like too low. He's really tall. Like when he stands up, he's too tall. And these are all like really deep. Oh, this is all right. Like him climbing up and getting in like that, but it's the $40. Holy moly, you can make something like that. Oh, the chinchilla babies.
They're so cute.
Oh my goodness gracious.
gonna make some tea. I'm so sick. Ugh.
Please make me not so congested, please. I hate that colds are always so much worse at night.
Ugh. On the bright side, I finally got Peter working on my banner.
Oh my god. Bye.
I love this song.
So good. Oh my gosh.
Bethany and I have been talking about how much that song is giving me anxiety now, and it's not even
Yeah, because it's like he's begging her to stay.
But it's so rapey.
It's a little rapey. But I always imagine it as like playful banter between like a married couple or something like that. Like that's how I've like justified still liking the song. But
even as a married couple, like forcing your spouse to stay is kind of like abusive, you know? I don't know.
Yeah, but if there's a mutual understanding, then it's...
Then don't play hard to get. I don't know. It's just kind of awkward for me.
Yeah. Anyway, so that song was like, okay, you could go. See you later. You reserve the right to say no.
I love so it. Good. I love that song. I kind of want to just like download that song.
Yep. Ooh, multicolored.
Look, Peter, I bought more.
More.
Little fake candles. So check out Kylie's outfit. She walked in like this.
But I changed.
You changed into your Christmas pajamas and your ninja steel. Shuriken Sentai. What? You just stomp your foot and spin it. You need socks.
Getting full.
Do it. No, not backwards. Forwards. You stomp, push, stomp, push. Yeah. On the offbeat.
I've got my love to keep me warm.
Peter.
I've got my love to keep me warm.